there. My name is John, and I'm glad to have your company. We're just about to kick off the first round of action here at this event. Let's rip this one in the middle of the fairway and take it from there. All right, first drive is away. Have a good round. That's, yeah, be nice to have that one back. Okay, we are in the deep stuff currently. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. 14 feet to the cup from here. We'll need a little more pace on that one. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. Good stuff. Starting the day at even par, lovely to see. Teeing it up on the second hole. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Okay, second shot here on the second. Great chip shot there, pure. That's pure. All right, time to finish this one off. And let's take a peek at the leaderboard. And after that one, we're staying right there at even par. All right, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. Ooh, this one might be over the green. Ended up just fine after all. Here we go. This is for birdie. Oh, it's getting there. Nice job. That's the birdie there. One under for the round. And this hole is a long par four hole. Good shot. Okay, hitting into an elevated green here. Nice shot. You could go to two under with this putt right here. Here we go. Par putt coming up. All right, let's see how this next hole is playing. Okay, one under for the round. Teeing it up on the fifth. Looking good off the tee. And we got around 220 to go from here. Three strokes off the lead as well. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. Look at you go. On the green and under regulation, putting for eagle here. Good stuff. Okay, how's an eagle sound? Because if you sink this, you'll get one. Ah, just right by the hole. And that's definitely unplanned, but it's not the worst thing in the world. Ah, right by. All right, you've got about 6 feet here. Oh, I guess we're gonna have to roll with the bogey here. Okay, let's finish this hole and burn over to the next. And finishing this hole with the tap-in bogey. And that will put you up to even par. Hole number 6. And here's our second shot on the 6th. Oh, look at here. Nice chip. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. That shows some resilience. Birdied this one after a bogey on the last. Well done. And after that one, you're going down to 1 under. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. That's a safe shot. You've got a 17-foot putt on this one. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies. And after that hole, you're 2 under par. And the 8th hole laid out right in front of us here. Let's see what we can do. Okay, second shot here on the eighth hole. Okay, here's a 4-foot putt for us. Looking good. And you're showing us how it's done. Fourth birdie of the day so far. And after that one, you'll bring your score down to 3-under. Use the wind on this hole. It's left to right. Tee shot's looking nice here. This is about 185 yards or so to the pin. And that's another green in regulation. 8-footer here in front of us.
Ooh. I'd be lying if I said I didn't want that to drop for eagle, but let's see if we can get that birdie putt going.
And tapping in for a birdie. Well done. 4-under par is your score at the moment. And teeing off now in a long par 4. Rut-row. Well, that's too bad. It's setting up here from an elevated position. This one's going in the wrong direction, I think. Setting up here now for our third shot.
Okay, we are back on the fairway. Let's regroup and get onto this green now.
Oh, nice little chip there. All right, let's sink this, grab the bogey, and move on.
All right, let's check the scorecard here.
So that makes you 3 under for the day. Okay, wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. Setting up here, looking at an elevated green. Well, that's just fine golf playing there. That's on the green in under regulation. Well done. Godspeed, my friend. Very long putt ahead. Oof, right by the hole. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. And that will drop for birdie number 6 on the day. And after that, you're bringing things down to 4 under par. Luck, par 3. This one's going left. Well, you can't hit them all. Okay, setting up here on the green side, rough. Ooh, you could have used that. This putt's left to save par. Ugh, rolled right by. This one's just 3 feet. All right, let's move on to the next. And that hole's gonna bring you up to 3 under par. Wind blowing left to right on this one. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. And just three strokes off the lead. Great job on that approach.
Nine footer here. See what we can do.
Oh, man. On this hole, we've got this left for par. Okay, let's see what the next hole has for us.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 under for the round.
You've got a nice tailwind on this hole. See what you can do with that. Nice approach, pin high, that's where we like it. And here we go, potential birdie. This putt's tracking. Give me a break. Okay, time to finish this one off. Good job tapping her in for par.
Three under for the round.
Let's see what happens here on the 15th. Well, this drive's looking okay. This one's going through some brush. Okay, let's get on out of this second cut and get on our way.
Okay, back on the fairway, out of that rough. Let's set our sights on the green.
about 9 feet to the hole from here. This putt's good so far. Okay, well played.
Sitting at 4 under for the round.
Well, have a good hole. We've got a par 4 for this one.
Whoa, that one's going places.
And this one's around 175 yards out. You're gonna like that, won't ya? Ooh, setting up for birdie here. Birdies everywhere. 8th birdie of the day for you. Great work. It's gonna bring things down to 5 under par. That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. This one's looking pretty dialed. All right, good luck. Second shot here on the 17th.
That's a tough one.
And 4 feet to go. This putt's going. Nice putt.
And you're still right there at 5 under par after that hole.
Let's start to wind things down here as we tee this up on the 18th. I think you're gonna wind up in the fairway off the tee here. Okay, let's check our distance twice. This is what our third shot's looking like. One stroke behind the leader. And this is your look at par. Looking good. And today you get to end your round with a par putt. Good stuff. Good job out there. 5 under at the end of your round today. Thank you very much for the round, and thanks for playing PGA Tour 2K21. See you next time.